What is going on, guys? Today is 2 days after the last vlog. I don't know how much I'm going to film today because I have quite a big day. We're going skiing with my friends. Now I'm going to the gym. I'm going to pick up one of my friends that I said in the last, I think two vlogs ago, I said that you're going to meet him real soon. And today is the day, guys. So you guys meet David Lay 2.0, bitch. And yeah, so catch you guys when we pick him up.
Look who it is.
Yo!
What's up, guys? Brung the fit, dude.
Oh, yeah, oh, motherfucker.
Yeah, oh, yeah, Sam.
Yeah! Yeah, boy.
Alright, guys, we finished taking our pre-coco with this guy over there. And I don't know if I said it, but we're going to push today. Pull. Because like I said in the last vlog, I kind of fucked up my entire week, my entire last part of my week. And so you're finishing up by doing push-pull legs. And so today is a pull day. All right, guys, we're going to start with some pull-ups and we're going to do some lat pull downs right after it to completely destroy our lats right in the beginning of the workout. So let's go, boys. I believe I can see the future. I'm not encore recording. Alright, guys, so to warm up the biceps, we're going to do 3 sets of normal bicep curls. That we're going to do at least 1 warm up set and 2 working sets. So, let's go. I think I used to have a voice. Now I never make a sound. I just do.
And that's LeBron James. He's so trash. Oh yeah.
Alright, guys, we just finished training. Now we're on our way to go skiing, so I might vlog it. I don't know if I'm gonna film or not, but I'll catch you guys if I'm filmed. And if so, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is Andre, by the way. He's Mexican. Alright, thank you. Ciao, bye.
Oh, vlog, big.
Rocking the turf. Sipping on my bitty bitch like bourbon. I tell the coupe by the lobby, don't think about swerving. Yeah, I write a sign for a lot, cause the shit ain't hurt. I got a whole lot of money coming in. They tell me it's a couple guys, but they not signed, so don't bring them in. They say that she wanna come pull up and suck on my car, told her to my kids. I knew how to tip in the stock, so I already told you what it all is. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. It's her move, 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 it's her move.